Welcome to the TaskClone setup tutorial for Todoist. In addition to TaskClone, open your Evernote, email, and Task app accounts as you'll need to access them during setup. Let's go ahead and jump right in. First thing is to click the sign up button. Enter your full name. We'll separate it into first and last afterwards. Your email that you want to associate with the TaskClone account. And of course a password. When you're done, click the sign up button and we'll send you an email to confirm that you're not a robot. So you'll need to go to your email program to confirm. Open the email and simply click the verify email button. That'll take you to step one of TaskClone setup, which is to authorize your source app. In this case, Evernote is the source of our tasks. If you're logged into Evernote, you'll see this screen. Otherwise, you'll need to log in to Evernote first. Click the authorize button. That'll take you to step two of setup, where you first need to select the task app you want to use, in this case, Todoist. Once you select Todoist, we need the email address where Todoist receives tasks. There's a different email address for different projects, so you go to the project and click the Tools menu item, and you'll see the menu item Email Tasks to this project. The email address will display, and we just need to copy that address and put it back into TaskClone. Now we only need the email part of the address, so we're going to paste it into the field and then remove the extra brackets and text. Now once we remove the brackets and text, we just need to hit save and continue. And that'll take us to step three of the process. TaskClone sends tasks via email, but Todoist will not accept email from an unregistered email address. Therefore, we must register your TaskClone email, which we provided here, with your Todoist account. So just select the email address, copy it, and then we'll head back to Todoist and enter that email in the field under email addresses you wish to accept tasks from. Paste the email address and click the Add Another Email button. From there, we just go back to TaskClone settings and confirm and finish. Congratulations, setup is complete. We've sent you an email at this point with detailed instructions to get you started cloning tasks. So we'll go take a look at that. In addition to that email, there is a welcome from our founder, confirmation from Evernote, and of course the instruction email. That's it. Happy cloning.